Song Hye-kyo successfully made her comeback on small screen after 4 years. Song Hye-kyo and Jang Ki-young received positive reviews on the premiere of the Now We Are Breaking Up TV series. Fans and viewers got hooked on the story of the said TV series. Now We Are Breaking Up consistently achieving high rating success across South Korea because viewers became hyped and excited to know the secret behind Jung Yoon's and Yoon Soo-hwan's past relationship happened in Paris 10 years ago. Plus, fans are now looking forward to the next fashion style of Song Hye-kyo in the drama. In addition, Song Hye-kyo reigned over the actor ranking at number 1 spots for 2 consecutive weeks, while Jang Ki-young came in number 4. The success of Now We Are Breaking Up continues as it ranked number 3 on the list of the most buzzworthy dramas. In fact, as the first episode broadcast, Now We Are Breaking Up became trending on various social media such as Twitter. Fans and K-drama lovers flooded their support and love to the beautiful and unique chemistry of Song Hye-kyo and Jang Ki-young. But there's more. The fashion styling of Song Hye-kyo also created a hot topic online because her style in the drama caught the attention and eyes of the viewers. Did you believe that Song Hye-kyo's outfits and accessories featured in Now We Are Breaking Up got sold out overnight? According to the brand's official, the coats and the clothes of Song Hye-kyo's got sold out, and they're currently in the second batch of reproduction. Plus, they constantly receive a lot of inquiries about the outfits of Song Hye-kyo worn in the drama. In one interview, Song Hye-kyo shared her thoughts on her acting career. According to her, even she's been in the industry for the past 20 years, it doesn't mean she has become used to it. In fact, she constantly felt nervous and excited when she started new projects. She quoted, "The last days of filming is the only time I can praise myself. It's time to say you finished another one. You did well." Did you know that Song Hye-kyo wants to work with Jun Ji-hyun and Son Ye-jin on one project? That's why she wanted to meet them soon. Song Hye-kyo mentioned that she imagined a picture of herself with a bunch of actresses like Jeon Do-yeon, Kim Hye-soo, and Jun Ji-hyun because he wants to know how they are on set and what kind of synergy she could create with them. In addition, she loves to work with Jun Ji-hyun and Son Ye-jin in the female version of Ocean's 11. Because she believed that Son Ye-jin and Jun Ji-hyun have colors of their own. They also have had more movies experience than her. That's why Song Hye-kyo wished to meet them soon. Song Hye-kyo quoted, "In my 20s, there is a competition somewhere, even if you don't intend to. So there is a slight difficulty in creating friends with one another. But when she entered her 30s, she wanted to develop a friendship with other actresses. She successfully fulfilled what she wants to do. Song Hye-kyo builds a strong and beautiful friendship with her unis. Song Hye-kyo is the most loved dongsaeng of Song Yoon-ha, Choi Ji-woo, and Kim Hye-san. According to them, Song Hye-kyo is like a little girl who is very shy to speak around other people. But when you start to talk to her, you will surely adore and love her. Are you also looking forward and excited to watch our Song Hye-kyo, Jun Ji-hyun, and Son Ye-jin in one project? Stay tuned for more updates of your favorite Korean celebrities. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.